I first discovered glassblowing when I was 19, and it completely changed the trajectory of my life. It engages me in a way that nothing else ever has, and after 24 years, I still learn new things about the material every time I blow glass.